Possibly I will not breathe again and full severe head trauma.